This is how you manually open an Alfarris motor. You have two sets of keys, the smaller key for this hole and this bigger key for this hole. First of all, you get the smaller keys and you place it in here. You turn it, which opens up this hole so you can put this key in. When you put this key in, this allows you to manually release it. You turn it clockwise until it doesn't let you turn it anymore. And when you can't turn anymore, your gate has been manually released.